when you're watching a jump cut, it kind of looks like there's some sort of trickery going on, but the only thing that it is that it takes the most interesting parts of that clip and then cuts it down to very small bits and fragments. For example, if I want to take off my jacket, then I can do like this. Hey! And voila! You have just witnessed some jump cuts.